look good though.
I'm here with Marvin Columbus. He just went to the Mosley Mayorga fight. Did you know that Mosley broke Mayorga's mouthpiece and knocked out four of his teeth during the fight? He was all bloodied.
Wow.
You were there?
Yeah, Shane looked good, man.
Did you get blood on you in the first round?
No.
Shane looked great.
Shane looked good.
He stopped him in a 6-round body shot. Mayorga was 20 pounds heavier.
I didn't see Shane fight Timothy Bradley.
Really?
Yeah.
And who wins that one?
Bigger fight. It's a pick and fight.
What about Shane kill Brooke?
No.
Why? Easy work for Shane. Too easy, huh?
Nah.
Yeah, I think so. Kell Brook's not that
too
good.
Too big.
Nah.
Ricky too big. Kell Brook too big.
I don't know.
He doesn't know Kell Brook. Nobody knows. Do you know who Kell Brook is? In America, nobody knows him, really.
He beat Sean Porter.
Right, but it wasn't a pretty fight.
Yeah, but Kell Brook's too big for Shane.
Okay, how about Shane Mosley, Juan Manuel Marquez?
Yeah, good fight.
Who wins?
Shane.
Why?
Too fast.
So, Marvin, what was it like to be at the Forum? There were a lot of fans there. Good atmosphere.
I mean, it
good
packed.
Shows.
It was a good atmosphere. It wasn't packed, but it was a good show. I mean, Shane.
Yeah, you're not the Staples Center, but that shit was packed. That was packed, man.
Yeah, Ricky just killed the Forum.
No, but the Forum, you had the girls fighting. That was a good fight, too.
That was fun.
Well, it was a draw.
I know girls way better than that. They were good, though, but I know girls better than that. But they were good. It was good.
Okay.
You know. What but September 19th, Taft High School. Woodland Hills.
We're not getting there yet, Marvin. We're talking about Mosley.
Other than Staples Center.
What impressed you about Shane Mosley in that fight? The speed, the power?
Yeah, he looked good. Shane looked really good. What I didn't like was the performances.
Why?
It was whack. The same girl was terrible. The three guys, they weren't that good. He should have got better performers. Come on, show you some.
Are you a critic now of entertainment?
I'm an old choreographer, and I know, like, you don't have people perform. Have good people. The people.
I thought it was good. I thought it was cool. I enjoyed it.
Come on, show. You see some good performers. You see some young kids are talented. The performance was.
You know what, Marvin? Some people think Shakespeare is great. Some people think Shakespeare is boring.
True.
Art is very subjective.
Yeah.
Right, Ricky? Who's your favorite rapper?
Don't have any.
Okay, there you go. People love rap, and he doesn't have one.
You don't have one?
Who's you?
You like rap? You like rap?
I like rap.
What do you listen to? Yeah. What do you listen to?
I listen to N.W.A. since it came out.
Yeah.
Is Samson in there?
Samson.
Have you seen Samson?
I'm old school. I like Ice Cube a lot. I listen to a lot of his songs.
He's not a good rapper.
I'm real old school.
He's not a very good rapper.
What are you talking about?
Yes.
Ice Cube?
Yeah.
Nah, man. Those are the worst lyrics. You don't remember Living Color used to clown him?
I mean, I'm old school. I worked with the Gap Band, Midnight Star, Babyface, all those guys, Zap, Boosie. So I work with those guys. That's old school.
Is Ice T a good rapper?
Yes.
No, he sucks too.
No.
He himself said, I don't know anything about rap. I suck at it.
Ice is breaking, bro. So, I mean, I can't say nothing bad about the brother. I mean, he's doing amazing.
But I'm telling you that he himself admitted that he wasn't a good rapper. He didn't know anything, but he convinced the record label to give him a lot of money.
That's smart.
Right, but he's not good then.
He's smart.
He himself admits that he wasn't.
You seen the movie yet?
No.
Why not?
I've been busy. I've been covering boxing.
I know.
Who has time to spend 3 hours somewhere?
It's not 3 hours. It's what, 2.5 hours? 2 hours?
Marvin, what part of the world are we? By the time you drive somewhere, you park, you walk in, it's a...
Nah, but go see the movie. It's good, bro.
I'll wait for it to come out.
I mean, and also, I like salsa music, man. I'm a real big salsa fan, so I like the Latin music a lot, bro.
Ricky, who's your favorite salsa singer? Salsa band.
I don't
know. Escovedo family, of course. Pedro Escovedo, Tito Puente, Sergio Cruz, India.
It's famous.
Yeah, I mean, come on, man. You know, I mean.
Have you been to the Congo Room in L.A.?
Yeah, come turn that shit out, man. Yeah.
I got to ask you this, though. So, yes. Mosley Mayorga, you had a good time at the fight.
Yeah.
What impressed you? Any of the undercards? Joel Diaz Jr.?
No.
Very talented?
Shane looked good.
Joel Diaz.
Joel Diaz Jr. He's from Big Bear. He's from Lancaster.
Late.
Joel? Oh, yeah. Joel, I like him.
He's good. He's very talented.
Yeah, we were in Big Bear with him.
Yeah, cool dude.
Yeah, very cool guy.
Shane looked good, though. He looks good, man. He looks really good.
So you say he beats Marquez?
He's going to be world champion.
Oh, for sure.
I think Shane was a little tired towards the sixth round because I think the promotion he was doing and the traveling.
And Mayorga was bigger physically. When you fight a guy that's 20 pounds.
Yeah, but Shane did a lot motion.
He did.
You know?
He traveled to Miami to fight in the court.
A lot, man. Motion is hard, bro. It's a lot of hard work. So
next fight for Mosley, if it's Marquez, big fight, huge.
I don't know if it's huge.
I think it is. Marquez is very, very popular. Mosley's very popular. Did you see 50 Cent at the fight?
Yeah.
You talked to him?
No.
Why not? You didn't invite him to your show?
No.
On September 19 at Taft High School? Do you see anybody else famous?
A few people.
Like who?
I don't know. No, man. I mean, I just kind of wanted to see Shane. That was it. I'm a big fan of Shane Mosley. I've been liking Shane since day one. I gave his son his first debut on my show. Shane's first debut following KO High. So I'm a big fan of the Mosley family.
All right, there you have it. Ricky, Marvin Columbus, he said that Mosley beats Marquez.
I'll bet him on that.
Okay, really? What's the bet? Let's do it.
I'm betting.
All right, what's the bet?
$100.
How much?
$100 that Marquez beats Shane.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
100? You got to bring up the stake. Come on, you're a high roller. Not even undercover.
No, 100. Ricky's a big bet. I'm not. 100 is good. Oh, he's not going to beat Shane Mosley. No way.
So why don't you be confident and bet 500?
I bet you 50 for Cotto and Canelo.
That's Cotto. Easy work. Canelo, easier. That's the easiest 50. And Marvin, I'm telling you
I'll
right now.
I'll 200 on that.
No, I got Ellie already.
I got Canelo.
Huh?
How much you bet him?
50.
That's it. Easiest 50 bucks I'll make in my life.
Nah, man. I like to bet big like that.
Man.
Because if I lose, I got to pay my bet, my debt. So
of course,
bet
everybody does.
I bet him 100 that Mosley beats Marquez.
Okay, and you said Marquez beats Mosley?
No way.
You know, he sparred Mosley, and he told me when they were sparring, there were 10 Mosleys in the ring.
He's not going to beat Mosley. I like Marquez, but he ain't gonna be Mosley, no way.
All right.
Mosley, man, people say Mosley can fight, man. That dude can box.
And you just saw him live?
Yeah, man, he's good, man. That dude can box, man. All right,
there you have it, Marvin Columbus.
What's up?
Facebook.com and Melissa
Beckham. Who's coming in, man?